basically just gotta get the powder out of the way. And once the powder's out of the way and it hits the ground, then it starts moving. A snowmobile with a trailer behind it actually probably would have been a better plan. But I don't have a trailer for the snowmobile at the moment. Looks like I will definitely easily be able to get 7 cords of wood out of here.